go tell your mama, don't look out the window. What she will see will bring tears to her eyes. Go tell your papa to lock all the windows, nail all the doors shut and please stay inside.
Zombie dancing in the street, zombie dancing through the deep world. Watch them all, they move their feet. Zombies dancing in the street, oh, oh.
There's Uncle Ed, don't want to know. His eyes are red, he looks at you. If you see your mama nibbling on your toe, you might soon be dancing the zombie apocalypse. Brother, it's time to get up now. Unlock the window so you can go outside. Relock the window and go down the stairs now. Mama and Papa got tears in their eyes.
Zombies dancing in the street, zombies dancing to the deep road. Oh, watch them how they move their feet.
Zombie dancing can be made.
Whoa, no.
They play the bones,
just like a bone.
Don't get too close,
it moves the bones.
Zombie rhythm,
it's how I define.
You want to join,
they're hungry.
Happy little zombies warping to and fro. You might see them dancing the zombie apocalypse.
Drop the bomb, and then we can dance. Drop the bomb, and then we can dance.
Zombies nowadays, and why not? Who else could take chopping the head off a human being into a socially acceptable activity? Who else could make a geek carrying a shotgun into a hero? Who else could make even the smallest brain into a sought-after commodity? And who else could fool the entire human race into thinking that he can survive a biological apocalypse? So the next time you're beheading your neighbor, be sure to say, "Thank you, Mr. Zombie!" And all you nations with your biological warfare weaponry, drop the bombs so we can dance!
The zombie wobbling to and fro. They're all busy dancing, the zombie apocalypse.
Everybody,
zombie wobbling to and fro. You might soon be dancing, the zombie apocalypse. You might soon be dancing, the zombie apocalypse.
Yeah.